One, the boy wonder, rapport Hanover, stand for something, swing it away, and Sagebrush on the outside. The gate swings around the turn, and there they go. And pacing that Zy Carl's Allegre, going right out for the lead. Rapport Hanover up on the outside. Shuffles Western, gets away third. The outside swinging away, racing fourth. The boy wonder, pacing fifth. Sixth is Sky Force One. Up on the outside, stand for something. And treading the field, Sagebrush has the race around the turn, going to the first quarter mark. Rapport Hanover on top. Zy Carl's Allegre second, opening quarter in 28. Passing a 10 of the first time. Here comes the boy wonder. Numbers four, Neil third, Neil second. Moving up on the outside for John Campbell to the front end. The boy wonder. Racing second, rapport Hanover. Racing third into the turn, Zy Carl's Allegre. Shuffles Western is fourth. Fifth on the inside, Sky Force one. Laboring on the outside, swinging away six. Sagebrush seven. Off stride, Sky Force one. And for something goes to the outside. Halfway home in 56 and 3. At second quarter, 28 and 3. Down the backside they go. The boy wonder, the leader. Rapport Hanover right there, second. Zy Carl's Allegre third. Shuffles Western is fourth. Those four is going to battle it out. Shuffles Western comes to the outside. Three quarters, 125 and 1. 28 and 3. Backside, a little more than an eighth of a mile to go. On top of the field, the boy wonder brings him into the stretch. Rapport Hanover ready for the lightning lane. Down the stretch they come. Zy Carl's Allegre's off stride. The boy wonder, rapport Hanover in the lightning lane. Coming to the wire, mark another one up for John Campbell. The boy wonder. Rapport Hanover second. Sagebrush was third. 153. Four fifths, equaling the national season's record. Final half, 57 and 1. Final quarter, 28 and 3.
So another strong effort for a Campbell-driven horse.
In the third division. Into the winner's circle, number four, the boy wonder. James Hoffler Sr. of Sunbury, North Carolina. Gary Pepper, True Reigns. John Campbell, second win of the afternoon. Two-year-old Colt Pagenas, Beach Boy at a pensive. Equals the national season's record. For two-year-old pacing Colts on the 5/8 mile track, taking a lifetime mark. 153, four fifths. Final half, 57 and one. Final quarter, 28. And three. Boy Wonder now, winner two straight, as we said, for John Campbell. Seventh race this afternoon, it is. The four, the Boy Wonder, $6.40, 420 and 340.
You can't hide this one any longer. He woke up last week in an overnight and puts in a big, big mile here. I know John had something to do with that, but this one is really coming into his own. Tell us a little bit about his brief history.
We got the boy Wonder. He shipped up in Florida earlier, and we had him in the Smeller Memorial, and he wasn't just quite ready yet. And so me and the driver there, Walt Callahan, we've been bringing him around right good recently.
Smullen is a major race back east, there's no doubt about it. And obviously, his future is unlimited. You tell me next week, Indianapolis?
Yes, we're heading to Indianapolis at the Fox Stakes next week.